What's happening?
Don't try hitting me up with that ghetto babble, boy.
Officer Tenpenny, how you get my number?
Ways and means, you piece of shit. You been trying to avoid me?
No, sir. I just been busy, that's all.
You're not busy unless you're doing something for us, you understand?
Yeah. Loud and clear.
Nice to hear it, Carl. Call in to the donut place in the middle of market. We need to talk.
Hey, excuse me. Loke around here?
What? Who? You want friends with that?
Loke. Is he available for communication?
Who? Loke?
Man.
Oh, you mean Jeffrey. Yeah, our appliance technician called in sick, so Jeff, Loke, he got promoted.
So?
So? He's out back cleaning the fryer.
Hey, what up, Loke?
CJ, what's up, homie? Hey, my shit's so tight right now, it's about to bust.
So you happy now, homie?
Happy? Man, hell no. I can't take this shit much longer. Man, I'm an artist. I'd rather be inside. Man, I can't get it there for nothing. Motherfuckers always want to keep a nigga down. And that CPO, Mad Dog's manager, is putting on me real heavy, man. He covering my style for real.
Heavy? Man, he 5'3".
But that fool's strong. Man, we gotta take him out. He done blackballed me, man. I can't get in the game no way. I told you, I'm an artist, a communicator, and nobody can even hear my message. He going around telling everybody I'm whack.
Well, he obviously ain't heard your new shit. That shit is outrageous.
That's what I'm talking about, man. Down with a frown, on a tail, a sad clown.
All right, so what you want me to do?
I want you to take that motherfucker out.
Kill him?
Well, I ain't mean, Dana. Listen, he gonna be attending some award ceremony. And that's the only time he leaves Dog's side.
Changing rooms over there, sir.
Time is on your side, especially if you're in the joint. Thank you, Sir Rod, for all the good times and the great memories.
At 9 a.m., the phone rang.
Commando Pest Eradication. You saw a bug on your child's apple? Code red,
thank
boys.
You, sir.
Your home, much like the rest of the world, is infested with unwanted vermin. Commando Pest Eradication will wage war on nature so you don't have to.
Hello, ma'am.
Thank God you're here. I saw a bug in the kitchen.
You did the right thing, ma'am.
Thank you, sir.
Everything's gonna be okay.
Commando Pest Eradication uses only the most lethal chemicals to rid your home of
unwanted vermin. Thank you, sir.
You want that space left alone?
Composed of military-trained professionals that know how to take care of a messy situation fast. After successfully defoliating Vietnam, we've turned our attention to the home front. Your home front.
We've got the situation in the kitchen contained, sir. But I found this. Jesus, what the hell
Always
is
a
this?
Pleasure, sir.
It's my daughter.
Looks more like Viet Cong to me.
Commando Pest Eradication.
I'ma get me a happy
Have a
bottle.
Wonderful day, sir.
You feel safer. It's the war on nature, and this time...
What the fuck are you playing at? Bitch!
Congratulations on your award. You must be thrilled.
Yeah. I like to thank my fans, my mama, and my dealer.
Hold position in the middle of the motorcade until we get to the award show. Stick close and let's roll.
Hey, man, take me back to Dog's Mansion.
Not today, asshole. Today, we taking the scenic route via the bottom of the ocean.
We're broadcasting live across the state.
Swim, you fucking psycho.
Ah, so I've heard.
What you want? Money? I got bitches. Gold to five bitches. Hey, you do anything you want. You want a record contract? Man, I can make any foolish super.
Shut up!